what are the signs that you have keratoconus? Well, the first sign might be pretty obvious to you, but you just can't see very well. When you are driving at night, for instance, when you're looking at lights, they might shine in the eyes like a starburst. You might get intense glare. You'll see shadowing of objects, blurriness, double vision. Even when you cover one eye, you still see double vision. So it's not as if your eyes are misaligned. So those are potentially some visual signs that you have keratoconus and visual symptoms. The other thing you need to look into is, what is your prescription for glasses? With keratoconus, these patients often have high degrees of astigmatism. And not only do they have high degrees of astigmatism, their nearsightedness and prescription for astigmatism changes rapidly over time, in a short amount of time. Instead of having stable vision year to year, every year your eyes are changing drastically, where the pair of glasses you had a year ago no longer work for you. That might be another sign you have keratoconus. Now, ideally, you've gotten to see your eye doctor if you have any suspicions as well. Your eye doctor will look at your eyes and measure multiple things. They'll measure the curvature of your eye. They'll do a corneal topography of the eye to determine the shape of it. And there are telltale signs you have keratoconus. For instance, if there's a lot of steepening of your cornea, which might show up in red on their map, instead of blue, which usually it signifies a flat cornea. If there's lots of red spots and a clear red circle even that we have in this image, that is definitely a sign of keratoconus. Usually with keratoconus, the steepening of the eye happens more on the bottom part of the cornea than the top part of the cornea. It might be shifted slightly lower. Those are some telltale signs of keratoconus. The next thing that eye doctor can do is do a special map of the eye using a pentacam to determine even the thickness of your cornea. Or they can do a perimeter, to measure the thickness of the cornea. A thin cornea is a sign of keratoconus as well. So these are things your doctor can do. They can measure the shape of the eye, how thick the cornea is, your level of astigmatism, look at your eye even with a microscope called the slit lamp, and as well as listening to you and listening to your visual symptoms in terms of what you see. Shadowing over objects, double vision, intense glare at night. These are all signs that you might have keratoconus.